high, central, become three, and keep going. So you have a base that you have. You push there from here, it's going to free ball you. Up. So three, five, two, I have to reset the drill, and I go back. So five, push it. Two, reset the drill. Reset, reset, just keep going, keep going. Free ball, five, two, reset the drill. No, no, guys, just from here, push, push. I just bumped the other guy at 6 with my knee, that's it, you're going to ball. Okay. Let's get it down, let's do it on one side. So. So ball always leads from 3. Control guys, control.
Thank you.
turn this way now, because once he pushes here, I push to the other guy in six there. So instead of resetting the drill here in six, I give him the guy in six there. And then I move. We're doing it with two balls at the same time. So the guys here, they're not looking at our drill. You technically should be waiting the ball there. You're looking there the whole time. Okay? So we have the two balls and we're both starting from three.
Thank you.
three and six back. You're supposed to send the free ball, the guy in six back. The guy should be on the last white line. What are we doing sending balls in the 3 meters here? How is this guy going to work his free ball and send the ball? Send the ball high on the white line there. Thank you.
Thank you. We just talked about it.
If the ball is not tight enough for a middle hit, who's your next option? Power. So you serve the front row power. You just always serve the front row power. So the guy at six, could you please help out your front row power by sticking with his ass, especially the lips? I don't know if I see my power here, be like one of the powers, I'd be on his ass here, helping him. If I can take the ball that's here, if he serves an easy enough flow, and I catch it early, if I catch it, okay, mess up. That wasn't what I meant. If he serves an easy enough flow, and I see it early enough, I can come here and hit it. What if you guys are at six here? Because I know you're just waiting for your turn to hit. I get it. But how about you be a bit more natural and work the little seam that you have? Because technically, in a game, this guy's going to get served 5 sets out of 5, 25 points out of 25. Technically, if it's a good team. Okay? So the guy here, instead of just waiting and being like, oh, well, maybe if the guy misses his serve, I might get it. Stick to his ass and try to steal as many balls as you can. Try to leave them. Like, this is not just a spot to fill in, right? There's not just a hitting point, guys. Try to work every aspect.
Thank you. What the fuck?